Hello, you are on Channel Real Books, and today we'll give you an example of Health is Wealth essay. Health earlier was stated as the ability of well-functioning. However, with time, definitions of health changed. The state of being healthy doesn't necessarily mean physical fitness, but refers to overall health fitness, which is emotional, mental, and social stability. Good health is real wealth. The World Health Organization commemorates the World Health Day celebration every year on the 7th of April to create awareness among people about health and cleanliness. A healthy body holds major components that aid the function of the body. The first essential component is the state of physical health. Physical health refers to the state of being physically healthy, devoid of any illness or diseases. When one maintains good physical fitness, they tend to have an extended lifespan. The best way to maintain physical well-being is through a balanced diet. Intake of essential nutrients in appropriate quantities helps one manage their physical health. The next essential component is everyday exercise. To help the body maintain its physical fitness, one must never forget to exercise, even if it's for 10 minimum minutes. It is not advisable to consume junk food all the time. Do not drink alcohol or smoke, as it is a hazard to one's health. Lastly, try to take adequate sleep from 7 to 8 hours, regularly over the use of the phone. It is best advised to not use the phone 2 hours before sleep. The next health component is mental health, or mental well-being. Mental health refers to a state of emotional and psychological well-being of the individual. A person's mental well-being impacts their emotions and behavior in handling situations. The best recommended way to maintain mental health is by staying positive and meditating. Subsequently, cognitive and social health add equal importance to a person's overall well-being state. A person maintains their social well-being through effective communication with other people. A person who attends social gatherings and possesses a friendly nature is stated to be socially healthy. Similarly, one's cognitive health refers to the regular performance of mental processes leading to an effective state of health. To achieve that, one must consume healthy food and play brain boosters such as puzzles, riddles, chess, and so on. This helps one to sharpen their brains. A healthy body is a sign of a healthy mind, while an unhealthy body weakens one's ability to succeed and excel in life. However, there is this stigma about mental health. To be healthy also includes mental health, but people do not consider mental disorders as an issue. Psychological well-being is as equally important as physical well-being. When people criticize mental illness, it instantly creates an adverse impact. Parents often concentrate only on their children's physical needs. They dress up wounds and injuries and feed their kids with nutritious food. However, they often fail to notice the crumbling mental health of their child. This is because they do not think mental health is essential. Even among elders, one fails to see their psychological well-being. It is due to lack of awareness among people. Therefore, one must be able to identify the signs regarding mental illness. A laughing person is not always a happy person. Never brush off mental illness as a taboo. Instead, pay attention and save people's life. As Mahatma Gandhi quoted, "Health is the real wealth, not gold and silver." Thus, a healthy person is a happy person. That was all. Thanks for watching.